Hi, welcome to the walkthrough for Chapter 1, Light Up an LED. Open your Chibi book to page 1-2. The exercise is called Turn on a Light. Get your materials together. You'll need an LED sticker, copper tape, and a USB power source, which is built into your Chibi book. And of course, your Chibi chip. First, take some copper tape and peel off the white paper backing. Stick it over one of the gray lines. Try to lay it flat. Smooth out any wrinkles using your fingers. Snip off the end with scissors or tear with your fingers. Repeat for the other gray line. Now take a cluster of white LED stickers and peel one of the stickers off. Make sure the point of the LED sticker is lined up with the red triangle on the page. Press down on the LED sticker's gold metal edges to make a strong bond with the copper tape. Now turn on the power for the Chibi book by flipping the switch. A green power light will turn on. Clip the Chibi chip onto the page as shown. You'll see the white LED glow. Turn the page and you'll see Fern and Sammy holding a canvas. Let's draw a scene around the light. First, use a pencil to mark the position of the light on the page. Then remove the page from the binder and put it on the table so you have a flat surface to draw on. We're going to draw a seal, lighting up a ball with its nose. First, we sketch the scene using a pencil. Then we ink over the scene using a pen. Once we're finished inking, we can erase the pencil sketch, leaving just the pen outlines. Now we're going to color in the seal. We're using watercolor, but you can use your favorite crayons, pens, paints, or pencils to do the job. With a red dot to finish off the nose, let's take the finished picture and drop it back into the binder. Voila! Our magical seal is lighting up the ball with its nose. That's it for the walkthrough of Chapter 1, Light Up an LED.